It's close to the end of day two in L.A., and the holding room is nearly empty. It hasn't been all fun and games here in the City of Angels, especially for the ladies, because Kara and Katie have been downright catty.
Yes, I would say yes.
Yes. No, I'm so sorry.
Is this a yes or a no?
We didn't say yes or no yet.
No, we did.
We're
said
doing
no.
It now.
I thought it was good.
He's not ready for it.
I feel like we should just say yes.
Well, I don't feel like we should ever just say yes. I think.
Well, I feel bad.
Well, don't ever put someone through because you feel bad.
Ooh,
she told me. Are you hot or are you cold on John?
I'm going to pull a Kara right here.
We used to be friends.
We are
like
friends,
cool.
Girlfriend.
What happened to girl power, girl? I kissed the dolphin. I liked it.
Please stop. I'll have to throw my Coke in your face.
So, with tempers getting short and the day getting shorter, our last contestant waits alone, a feeling he's all too familiar with.
Where'd you grow up?
Well, I grew up in foster care, foster system.